Frameworks dealing with investment to make easier the life of those who like to invest in Angola. Apart from the legal reforms, we have also facilitation for the visa for those who are going to come to Angola. Yes. And I think apart from this environment we have been creating, there are also incentives in the country. We ourselves have privatized many unit companies, which were being run by the government, so that private sector can take advantage of it and do business in Angola.
Thank you so very much, Your Excellency. Doing business within the continent is very difficult. It is a lot easier to do business with Europe, the US, with China, but within the African continent, doing business relations is quite difficult. Is there anything, any suggestions that you can have for Africans?
I think there are many factors which impact you. One of the factors is the way we are linked. Just see how we travel from one country to another. So infrastructure is very important to boost this business among Africans. And second, I've just been talking about the reforms on institutional frameworks of our countries, including the spirit also to open. I think that we are in the right direction. For the free trade continental area, there are provisions to make sure that Africans can circulate. In the conditions of ECOWAS, for example, I think it's easier here. But it was the RECs, the regional economic community, building blocks of the African Union can be. Actually, one of the engines of making sure that this circulation of goods and people in Africa is assured by not only sub-regional arrangement, but also to bring it into a continental arrangement.
Thank you so very much, Your Excellency. What should we expect from the third Pan-African Forum for the Culture of Peace and Nonviolence, the summit that is coming up in November? What should Africans expect?
What we expect is to continue to raise the awareness of the African people to the importance of peace. I think we cannot move without having peace in our countries. We actually build upon our own experience as a country, as Angola. You remember we had gone through some 27 years of war in the country. And we know the price of the war. So we thought this bad experience should not be repeated by any African country if we can.
Bosano, Yabizanga Zogazana Bosa, Yagona, Bona Zaza.